video fact of the day. To get views, you need reach. Because if your video doesn't reach your audience, well, they can't watch it.
Hey!
So how do you get your video served to as many people as possible? Hi, I'm Melissa from Schutzer, and these are our tips on how to optimize your video posts for maximum reach. The first way to extend your reach is by making your video searchable. You can do this by using keyword-sensitive titles, descriptions, posts, and popular hashtags. In other words, use keywords that are trendy and highly searched for, like puppies. SRT files can also help. They are subtitle files separate to your video file that contain the text and the time codes of when they need to appear on screen. These files enable search engine to scan the actual content of your video rather than just a video title, description, or post. This is what we call a search or pull strategy, so your audience can pull your video towards them by searching. A search or pull strategy is vital for video content that people are actively searching for, like for instance, tutorials and explainer videos. A second way to extend your reach is by making your videos discoverable for people. It all comes down to what you post for whom, when, and where. Always post videos natively where and when your target audience is most active. Make sure to let your audience know about your new video too, like in an EDM for example, or by featuring it on the homepage of your intranet. And don't be afraid to have a clear call to action for people to comment on or share your content with others. This discovery or push strategy can make a difference for video content that people are not necessarily searching for, but are interested in regardless. You're basically pushing your video message out into the world. Typically, these are thought leadership videos, interviews, behind the scenes, and so on. For maximum reach, combine a pull and a push strategy, regardless of the video type. A successful video is one that can reach your audience in both search results and on platform feeds. And that's how you get maximum reach on your videos. Need help, or do you have any questions? Get in touch, we'd love to help.